Last time on Tim Plays a Game, because I finally locate the Dark Moon piece. The sooner we get these Dark Moon pieces, the sooner we can stop worrying about these dang ghosts. Signal is coming from an unlikely place outside the mine, the distant workshop. Oh god! Wow. He's big. Stop that. So I guess I have to defeat all of them in order to undo the chains. They're just throwing bombs. Oh, they're bombing these things. Dick. Ah! What's up, everyone? It's Tim from Tim Plays Game here with Luigi's Mansion 2 HD playing on Nintendo Switch. Tonight, we are going back to the secret mine for, I guess this is the boss battle. I thought there'd be more before we got here, but hey, I'm not picky. Here we go. Bingo, I found the possessor. The possessor goes hiding in the workshop. And if we've learned anything, it's that there are possessors. Where there are possessors, there are Dark Moon pieces. Sorry, this is my first time recording in quite some time. Luigi, you ready to get back to the dark, get that Dark Moon piece, sud? As ready as I'll ever be. I know you're not exactly the personification of courage, but I'll remind you to be careful anywho. Remember, where there's a Dark Moon piece, there's likely a possessor ghost guarding it. I mean, that's how it's been for the last four of them. Speaking of possessors, they only showed up when all this started, so I don't know much about them. But I know much about everything else. But I can say one thing for sure, they're smarter than your average ghost. Also, they're clearly the most powerful ghost in the valley. They stole a picnic basket from the ranger, anyway. They're smarter than the average ghost. It's no wonder our mysterious villain chose them to guard the Dark Moon piece. Anywho, it's high noon, Sunny. I know it's basically midnight, it's always dark out, but trust me, it's high noon. Let's show them what we're made of. More importantly, what you're made of. Off you go! he can just walk there, you know? It's like, I really wouldn't mind walking. I don't like doing this. Good thing he doesn't get, like, pardon lost in transmission or something. Alright, let's do the boss battle. Anything else around here? Door, let me in. Get ready for a fight. It's quiet. Too quiet. Yeah, wow. He just came right out. Okay. Oh, he's possessing the ice. We're gonna be fighting an ice monster. Yep. Everything's gonna be ice in this level. There were other things in this cabin, just saying. Alright, ooh, we're gonna shoot at him, cool. Okay, I gotta hit those things. Okay, freaking roulette wheel. There it is. Into your stupid mouth now. Okay. Well, that was fun. Also, that was one deep hole. Oh god, he's gonna possess the I thought he was gonna possess the bomb shooter. Oh, dang. Alright, stage two. Back in the bomb shooter.
Whoa.
Oh, okay.
Get in there. Here we go again. Shots. Alright, round two. Yeah, trying to dodge these attacks. Weird that he hits the wall on that one. Did he forget to open a portal or something? Okay, this last one better be hard. I'm sorry, I'm just... It's a little too easy, I just gotta, like, aim my shots.
Oh, oh yeah! Oh, oh.
There's not really many... It doesn't feel like there's a lot of consequence with it. I'm not complaining, I'm just saying. I know those are gonna be harder to hit. That's the sequence. Start over. Consequence of wasting my frickin' time. I don't know why there's a frickin' aiming thing on this. It's completely useless in this scenario. I'm spiraling. There it is. Eat it! it's still fun to say. Let's reuse that animation a third time. And you are mine. Honestly, that was one of the easiest boss battles yet. I have a feeling we're getting close to the end here, so. Kind of like the appetizer of what's to come. I have a feeling. Oh. Alright, that was too, a little too easy. We're gonna have to do another level here. Fill out the video. Oh. Answer your DS. Me. What? Hold on. I'm sure there's nothing but good news here. One ghost captured, 10 health lost. There better be 3 stars. Whatever. They only gave me 3 coins. I couldn't get any more. Pause, we get a coin bonus. A coin bonus on that one. Yeah, that ice level was incredibly short, but there's probably other stuff. I mean, yeah. I think so. We have one more piece of the moon to get, so, of the dark moon. Yeah, we're in the home stretch here, guys. Crimey, where in tarnation were you, Luigi? I could barely follow you. The place you freaking sent me, you moron! You brilliant moron! I was worried you were too deep into the mountain for the pixelator to bring you back. So, did you capture the possessor? What about the dark moon piece? Yep, got them both here. Woohoo! Great job, Luigi. Let's send that possessor ghost down to the vault. All one of those ghosts. Gold, 3 gold. All right, hand over that dark moon piece and we'll clean it up. So I've got to clean it with its weird power. Onto the record player so we can clean it. That's the last place we gotta go, right there. It's like a big old mansion. I reckon some more fog is lifted. Let's take a look. Alright, what is it? That place. I better take a reading with the periscope. Uh-oh. Oh, I don't like the sound of that uh-oh. Please tell me we want to go back to the secret mine. Okay, good. Treacherous Mansion. Well, I was right about being a mansion. This massive mansion is filled with exotic exhibits created by its late globe-trotting owner. Oh, and it also contains the strongest paranormal signals we ever recorded. Great, let's go to the front door. Let's go right through the front door! Paranormal activity in this mansion is completely off charts. Stay on your toes and start looking for the dark moon piece. Let's go. Yeah, we got time. Luigi, the final dark moon piece appears to be located here in the treacherous mansion. But I'm reading the highest level of paranormal activity ever recorded in the history of forever. Oh boy. No paranormal researcher worth their salt would go near that place. Yep, going in there is an absolutely terrible idea. Well, off you go. For me, you on the other hand, you're perfect for this. Well, you don't really have a choice. You're the only one who can recover the final dark moon piece. I mean, you got this far. Don't despair, son. Look on the bright side. You... Well, it's getting pretty late. Why don't you get going? You have a very bushy mustache. Here's a key. I'm giving you the key to the city for your bushy mustache. Sorry, I'm no good at pep talks. Anywho, this here is the front door key for the treacherous mansion. Why did they make it so big? So the dorg would eat it. It'll make getting into the mansion a whole lot easier, so don't go losing it. How would I lose something that big? How? Oh, okay, that's why they made it so big, so you wouldn't lose it. I try to pinpoint the dark moon piece, but there's just too much paranormal interference in there. You'll have to look for it the old-fashioned way. Good luck, Luigi. I need it. I'm not afraid. You will be. You will be. So it's probably got more of those strong lava design ghosts. Yeah, they're not much harder. I mean, they're just bigger, take a little longer to beat, that's all. Unless they can one-shot me, I'm not really too terrified. I'm not scared. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Yeah, you wonder how long it take me to make a Ghostbusters reference. Oh! I need my signature hat. Why would they let it get this bad? Getting there. Yeah, they're gonna start me here. I gotta do the freaking walk. Yeah, bounce the. Okay. I gotta use the freaking gyroscope. Oh, come on now. This isn't fair. Come on, hit the thing. All right, one more of that. Come on, just let me have this. Thank you. Jeez, Doc, could you put me a little further away next time? Okay. Oh, that's cute. Their eyes follow me. Just put the key in the door, dude. Did that key get smaller? Okay. Is that the ghost dog again? It's the ghost dog again. I swear to God, if you eat that key, I'd kill you if you weren't already dead. What now? Let's take a peek in here. Yay! Alright, looks like fun. Uh-oh. Hi. I thought these mushrooms were supposed to make me get bigger or something. Thank you. pressing me. Anything else want to jump out and scare me? No, we good? Bone. Okay. So you gotta be a little quicker. Doggy. Oh no. Rugs are there. There's now room in this vacuum cleaner with all these rugs. To this. Never ending supply of rugs. Take this. So just gotta lay the torches. Okay, that works. What'd that do? No juice. We gotta fight him. He's gonna come to life and we gotta fight him. Come on now, this is a Nintendo game. Oh no, it's the others we gotta... That also makes sense. Oh, I gotta rip the rug under their feet. Come on. Oh, just two? Okay. I was wondering why there was an endless supply of rugs right there. It's on here. that's an elevator. I just remembered that. Go back up real quick. I think there was one more place I wanted to look around. So I could use this money to buy a little bit of health. Or like maybe one apple to recover some health. Because that's how video games work. Frog was gonna show me the way out. Oh, the dog's gonna show me the way. Try to take any other any different route, it's gonna spit me out back there. Hearts, just what I need. What are they doing? okay, makes sense now. They're making big armored guys. I don't have any rugs to pull out under their feet. Oh dear God, no. Oh, it's okay, he doesn't have any arms. Okay. Well, now that I got the thing. I got the system down. What's this now? Oh, does the golden bone do something? Oh, didn't know that. That's what it does, huh? There we go. Now we got a fair fight. How do I get these hearts now? I'll figure something out. Do it! I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. Oh, okay. Arf, arf, grr, better run from Bulldog. That's me, I'm Bulldog. See what I gotta do here. There we go. Gotta get that gem. Guess not. Okay. One this way. Ghost dog, come back. Come back, ghost dog. I'll be your ghost friend. Really? Water for something? Oh. money flower. Money does grow on trees. Fake bars. Weirdest painting ever. There you are. Oh, I was just to catch him. There you are. Alright, we got the key back. Let's see what else there is before I get done here.
Oh. Yellow.
Bravo, Luigi. Someone needs to put a leash on that blasted pooch. Ah, you're pretty far from the mansion entrance now. It'll be faster for me to bring you back here and then send you to the entrance. Hold on. Yeah, we'll do that next video. Alright, bring you back, Professor.
Oh, yes. Ho-ho. I did it.
Yay, we caught a dog. Oh, 20 minutes on the tick. That's a lot of health. Yeah. Don't care. That's okay, game's almost over. Also, sorry I'm not, like, in the camera shot for, like, some of these if I'm off to the side. I just, every time I restart my computer, my camera, I have to reset my camera and stuff, so face cam's always a little off. Welcome back, youngster. Nice work hunting down that front door key. That dog really took you for a walk. He's gonna get out again. He gets out every time. I'm amazed, though, it took me that long to realize the gold bone is like an extra life. Something I did not know. I don't die too often. I don't die too often. Put that on a shirt and sell it. Ha! Got you now, you spooky butt. I made some adjustments to the capture mechanism so he couldn't escape this time. Although you didn't encounter as many ghosts as I thought you would. However, that was just the basement of the treacherous mansion. Who knows what the rest of the place has in store for you. The mansion looks a lot creepier than the last time I saw it. I wonder who's been redecorating. Anywho, I'll adjust the pics later to send you to the mansion entrance. Is that the same mansion from Luigi's Mansion 1, or what's happening here? In the meantime, why don't you do some training in the Scarescraper? You'll need to keep your skills sharp to make it through the treacherous mansion. Yeah, pretty sure we're good. And it looks like next time we are going to Double Trouble. And it's going to be another freaking escort mission with Toad. So until then, make sure you guys like this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe to Tim Plays Game and stay tuned for more Luigi's Mansion 2 HD videos. Till next time, this is Tim from Tim Plays Game signing off. And have a good night, guys.